keep an eye out for white icons on your map and compass. And they'll give you an idea of what to do next.
Why are we even bothering to hold these people?
You can't resist the Father's will for long!
Hey! This way!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
I'll see what's happening.
The Father is the hand of God, sinner! He's gonna swat you like a fly!
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Dead man. Thanks.
Settle down now.
I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnering up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I'm gonna fuck him up good. Crouch him. Let's do this.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Oh, something's not right here.
Moving. Push it forward!
I know how this is gonna end.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there,
God,
check around and see if any folks are left alive.
But someone's gonna stop them.
I'm right behind you.
I know how this is gonna end.
Not so what?
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
They're gonna kill me.
Dude, you're an angel. Thank you.
Watch out! Watch
it's
out!
It's going down!
Somebody get me the fuck out of here!
I should have seen this coming.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead. I knew they were trying to kill me.
I sure didn't miss hunting.
Gotta take what the dead don't.
Jesus. God damn it!
Shit, not this again. I'm tired of hearing that girl laughing. This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Yeah.
I'm impressed. Today. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy. I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. To your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. Follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Can you come here? After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer. Yo, my man! Sir, have a moment. Hmm? You're the star of some local gossip. After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake.
Fuck me!
Hey, over here.
If John catches you, that's bad news.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Oh, that was close.
man in the light of God and walk through him.
Hey, you! Come here a sec.
Thank you.
son of a fucking weed!
One day the father said, "Would you die for me?" I didn't want to die for anyone.